Thank you. Thank you. That was the second of Schubert's three sonatas for violin and piano. And if you like numbers to find your way around Schubert's music, then I'll tell you that Otto Erich Deutsch numbered that 385 in his catalogue. Now, perhaps a moment for tuning. So, now to Russia and Tchaikovsky. There's no sonata by Tchaikovsky. His great contribution to violinists is his violin concerto and one or two solos in his orchestral works. But the great Russian violinist Leopold Auer commissioned a piece from him, this Serenade Mélancolique. Auer didn't actually give the first performance of it. That honor fell to Adolf Brodsky, the Brodsky who later became director of the Royal Manchester College of Music. But Auer used to make his pupils play it, and that meant it was in the repertoire of Yasha Heifetz, Misha Elman, and Nathan Milstein, to name three of the great pupils of a great teacher, whose teaching still influences the violinist of today. Tchaikovsky chose to write this melancholy serenade in the key of B-flat minor, which is not a welcome sight for violinists. And it exploits that vein of brooding Russian melancholy for which he was renowned. Here are Vanya Milanova and Jeffrey Prattley to play it.
Thank you.